Bowling Green Junior High students celebrated Hispanic Heritage Month in the school gym this afternoon. The celebration included a flag parade welcoming students from Guatemala, the Dominican Republic, El Salvador, Mexico, and many other Hispanic countries, as well as dance performances and a mariachi band. Looks like everyone had a great time.